Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And we're a Forest River dealer, and we love their motorhome products. They come out with a new one called the FR3, which we carry a 25-footer, and now we have a 30-footer in. It's called the 30DS, and it has some features in it that really works well for families, you know, families of four, five, six people. And I'll kind of show you why. There's some features on it that you will like. First of all, we got a solid front fiberglass cap with a pretty aggressive grill. They've done it, opened up the grill more for better cooling. You get a one-piece windshield, and this is a 2015, and LED lights, very nice unit. We got electric heated mirrors on the side. It comes with a Triton V10 engine, side view cameras, so you can see what's going on beside you as you pass. It's kind of nice that when you're in a lane and you kind of want to shift over, you can turn on your side view camera by turning on your turn signal and you can see what's going on. Also has an electric awning that goes across, and the door is underneath the awning. It has an exterior entertainment center, or TV, with speakers, so you can watch your favorite programs outside underneath the awning if you want to. Lots of storage underneath and access doors, so you can get in underneath. Nice storage compartment right here with electrical. So if you want to put a radio out here, whatever you want to do, or electric barbecue, you can plug in right here into this bay. Has a gas electric hot water heater. And it's got really nice decals on the outside. I love the color of this. I call this kind of a platinum color. It's not quite silver. It's not quite gray. It actually looks platinum, and you will like it when you look at it. And more storage compartments here. You got a big slide for the bedroom slide. And look at this pass-through storage in the back, folks. This is just terrific. I mean, if you want room to store, you got to take a look at this FR3. They've designed it very well. All of the area in here is heated, so if you do have stuff in there you don't want to get cold during the winter time, that would be a good place to put it. Also will tow 5,000 pounds, and has a 7-way bargement plug in the back, so you can tow a trailer behind you as well. You notice the big window, that's back in the bedroom area, and 30-foot, great big window, easy to see out of. Has a crowned roof. Here's the other side of the storage area with your power cord plug in right there and your converter. Also has a cable plug right here for if you have cable in the site that you're in, you can plug in right there. This is where your dump tank is and all of your controls for that. It's all lighted. Big slide down this full side. Also has more storage down here that you can access from this side. Let's go take a look at the inside of this FR3. One thing I do want to point out before we go inside is the slides have slide toppers on them as well. So you can keep some debris off the top of the slide. So if you are underneath trees and debris falls on your slide, when you bring your slide in, it rolls right off the end. Now let's go take a look at the inside. As you enter the door, just want to show you the door's got a shock absorber at the bottom, which you can disconnect if you want to. The reason I like it is because if the wind does catch the door, it's only going to go so far and it's going to stop. It's not going to rip the door out of your hand and bend it around the awning. So it is a good feature to have. Also has a nice grab handle right here with a rubber grip. Easy to get a hold of. And triple steps going up into it that's all electric. When you come into the inside, you got this Trek flooring. It really looks like wood, even though it's not. It is a type of resistant, stain resistant Trek flooring. It's a superior flooring, and it's something that they're using in the FR3s now that's easy to clean and it doesn't stain. So it's terrific stuff. Also has leather seats in it. This has auto leveling, backup camera with side views, cruise control. Again, it's a Triton V10. Something I'm going to show you is kind of cool. It's going to provide a lot of extra sleeping for your family. And I'm going to have Curtis back up here a little bit. This is the FR3's new design for extra sleeping. This looks like it's just a cab area with a mirror in it, but this actually pulls down like so, and this lowers and makes another bed. So this will sleep two more people up here. So if you have friends go with you, if you have children that you need that additional sleeping space, this works really well. So you can see it's a pretty good sized bed. Also has storage up front there where they can put their clothes, and side pocket storage. Also has lighting up here. It has a map light right here, a map light right there, so they can read up here if they want to. Comes down really quick. Goes up really quick. I like it because it kind of gets the bed out of the way when you don't need it, and you don't have to have the bed all the time, down all the time, where you have to kind of duck underneath it to get into the chairs to drive it or into the mate's chair. And then it just snaps back up into the ceiling again. So you can see this, the whole cab dresses up when it's back up into position again. And you don't really notice it when you first come in. It just happens to be, I know it's there. Real good design. On the sofa right here, this is actually a recliner sofa. So each side is also a recliner. So really nice, comfortable, unique motorhome that the FR3s are. I think you're going to like this unit when you see it. The way it's designed, the way it feels, it's roomy. Also has a TV built into the cabinet here that you can lift up, get it out of the way. It also has storage behind it. The 25 footer is the same way. You kind of think that this TV is eats up all your cabinet space, but behind it you got more cabinet space. Got a built-in DVD player, CD player, that has a USB port, auxiliary in, and weather band. This is really a nice system. You're going to like using it. It's going to do everything you need it to do. Dual sink, stainless steel with a high-rise faucet with lots of lighting underneath it. Cabinets have stainless steel handles right here. They've dressed them up very nice. All full extension drawers with 80-pound drawer guides. You have four of them right here in the kitchen. Actually, five of them counting the one underneath the oven. You got a nice big deep oven, three burner stovetop with a microwave. More storage on this side of the microwave. So you're not going to starve for storage in this unit. Big dinette. I love this dinette. Plus it sleeps an additional couple children. Has seat belts on both sides. And you got night shades throughout the unit as well. And this, of course, makes up into a bed. One thing I wanted to point out, and if Curtis can take a shot of it, it's got a crown ceiling on it. So it's not a flat ceiling. It actually has a bit of a crown to it. The outside is the same way to shed water. Keep the water off the roof as much as possible. Because with RVs, that's what we got to do. We got to keep the water off the roof. So they do crown it to help with that. It's got ducted air conditioning. So you have an intake right here, and it's going to duct. It's going to blow the cold air throughout the whole unit. Also has a large fridge, freezer, and refrigerator. Control for all that is right here. All of your controls for your generator, tank heaters, water pump, water heater on, slide room controls is all in one spot. The bathroom, I'm going to open this up so Curtis can take a shot. I want to show you something real quick though. This little tiny tab right here locks into this tab here. When you open it up, this actually becomes the door that separates the bedroom from the bathroom, and then there's another pocket door right here. So you can completely enclose the bathroom if you want to, and make it private. Has a nice glass, a nice big shower in here, and I mean it is huge, with a sliding door. I'm going to have Curtis come in and take a picture of the bathroom. As we come into the bedroom, one of the unique things about this 30-footer is there's very few around, but this is a king-size bed. This is 72 inches wide. There's nobody else out there that does that unless you get into a diesel motorhome or certain Class A high-end motorhomes. This is a very affordable Class A motorhome that you're going to like when you see it, with a king-size bed. Lots of storage across from it, so you got a his and her storage closet with drawers underneath, with a vanity right here for her, and another storage closet. This one has a piece of the dinette that makes up the bed. And you can put another TV up here if you want to. What a wonderful unit. You know, if you want a nice Class A motorhome that's affordable, that's going to treat your family very well, it's going to sleep enough for, you know, 5 to 6 people, come take a look at this unit. See the big window in the back I was telling you about? It's a huge window, and this window also opens up. You can prop that window open if you want to. It's an escape window, or you can use it to, you know, air the unit out if you want to, if you want extra air in the room. What a great unit. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Love to talk to you. Love to find out what you want to trade in and how this is going to work for you. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to meet you. Thank you.